A government like Saudi Arabian government is represented in the Olympics.
Okay,
yeah. Because Islamic regime of Iran, the fascism of our time, is represented in the Olympics. And that is the best way of protesting against it.
I know.